Doesn't make sense. Like evacuating. Hey Rob, can you flip on the IR? Landed. No harness. Well, where's the seat? That's right. Where's the seat? Have you heard anything on this channel in a while? Oh yeah.
We found the canopy and the seat, at least.
Whose helicopter is it?
Where's he at? Okay, hold on, I gotta pull. Can you actually... 10-4. You can see the hole in the pavement where it hit too.
locations of... Hey there, Michelle. We're taking a live look at that crash site. You're right. The traffic in the area here is incredible. CHP has entirely shut down the north and southbound side of the 215 freeway from Cactus Avenue all the way down to Van Buren. And we can confirm Rob McMillan's report that they are now evacuating some of the first responders who are nearby that building and now moving them even further back. There's the traffic. I want to go ahead and give you help you get your bearings and give you a wide perspective of what we're dealing with here. So the hole in the building is on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen on the west side of the 215 freeway. There you see the March Air Reserve Base with all of those cargo planes lined up. And we're going to go ahead and pan over to the end of the runway where we were actually able to spot the ejection seat, the actual seat. The pilot ejected and the seat landed on the runway. The parachute is just about 50 yards away. That's the seat right there. We were even able to spot the glass cover from that F-16 cockpit in the middle of the runway right there. So that's on the approach to the runway here at March Air Base. You could clearly make out that F-16 cockpit cover, and then at the top of your screen, that red parachute where Air Reserve personnel are now gathering. Again, explosive ordnance disposal teams from the reserve base are now analyzing what they're dealing with and trying to figure out how they're going to access that building and what their next steps are going to be, because there was lots of live ammunition on that plane that is now out of view from the hole. You can see the hole clearly in the building, but based on the picture that we're looking at that Rob tweeted just a few minutes ago, it looks like the plane is going to be, would be near the bottom of where we're looking at here, underneath the roof of the building. You can clearly see, though, all types of cardboard boxes and shelving that were just strewn all over the place as that F-16 came screaming into that building. Fortunately, we are not getting any further word on any injuries inside the building. Not clear if everybody's been accounted for just yet, but at this point, no reports of casualties inside the building. Mark and Michelle. About 90. About an hour, Jay. Hour 20. Riverside. You got it. Hey, Jay. So this is Seawater Inc. It's they manufacture proprietary electronic control panels for commercial, industrial, and utility applications. You got it. All right, bye. Welcome back. Got it. On a side note, I just got retweeted by Monica Lewinsky. I had a good comeback, Jay, but I don't even want to say it. Copy. How much time do we have, Jay?